It's a pity that this LEGO game console can't play games. It's just a model compared to the original Nintendo game console. I saw that someone had modified it. But its screen is too small. I want to make a large screen Game Boy. But old games can have annoying pixelation. And cathode ray tubes can make the picture soft. That's because of the interlaced scanning of the cathode ray tube and the glow halo. Old games took advantage of the flaws of cathode ray tubes to create unexpected special effects. But cathode ray tubes are very heavy and bulky. Is there a monitor that has the glow effect of a cathode ray tube and is still very thin and light? I found a type of electroluminescent screen that has a very strong glow effect. 이보다. You know screens, light is emitted by phosphor materials excited by an electric field. By selectively applying voltage to specific electrodes, individual pixels light up. Can emit beautiful radiance? Its driving mode is neither VGA nor HDMI. Its input consists of horizontal synchronization, vertical synchronization, and clock signals. There are also data signals. An old graphics card chip can drive it. The 6550 for series chips provide the required signals. Sure, I'm going to use this chip to design an L-screen graphics card. This is the BIOS of the graphics card. I modified the appropriate resolution and burned it into this BIOS chip. I have developed a PC-like graphics card dedicated to L-screens, and it is open source. It supports most for 8RP industrial electroluminescent screens. I want to design a huge LEGO Game Boy shell for it. All the open source content can be found in the video description. Print the shell using a light curing printer. It was printed for about a week. Spray painting and coloring. Just like building with LEGO, put it together. The core motherboard is an Intel 845 motherboard. The large button background uses the buttons from arcade games. Make some transfer stickers. This lovely Game Boy is done. The electroluminescent glow effect makes the picture very soft. The entire screen is filled with a romantic atmosphere. If you play games on other platforms, you can use an external gamepad. It's a pity that due to technical limitations at that time, there were no true color electroluminescent screens. kind of screen is very suitable for the effect of antique comic books.